Welcome to Chemistry. My name is Reverend Penelope Stewart. Thank you for choosing a channel for your meditational practice. I will be your guide as you journey to meet Oshun. Oshun, Mother Goddess of Sweet Water, can aid us in sensuality, fertility, healing, unconditional love, artistic development, and beauty. Her sweet waters can bring clarity to any circumstance. Now is the time to set your intentions. Before you begin your journey, find a comfortable, quiet space where you won't be disturbed for at least 20 minutes. Grab any items you'll be needing to connect with the journey, such as honey, stones, gold jewelry, or incense. Feel free to subscribe, like, or share our videos. Now let's begin by getting in a very comfortable position. Begin to breathe gently, deeply, in and out. Sink into the rhythm of the drum. Thank you. light begins to fill up the entire room you are in. Breathing deeply and slowly in and out. You are so the sound of the drums relax you. As the light brightens, you begin to see yourself at a sacred place in nature. You begin to explore this sacred place in nature. You see tall, majestic trees, various species of plants, and green, lush grass. You hear the sound of water, but you don't see it. You discover a path paved of various beautiful colored stones. You begin to walk on the path. Following the sound of water. With each step you take, the longer you stay on the path, the water seems to become close. Thank you. see a magnificent waterfall that pours into the clearest river you have ever seen. You notice a gold orb dancing in the waterfall. It is beautiful to behold. Gradually, this orb of gold light begins to move towards you. The closer the orb gets, it begins to take on a human form. Instantly, you see the most beautiful copper-skinned woman. She's wearing a yellow golden dress. She welcomes you with a warm smile. I am the goddess Oshun. I grant love, beauty, wealth, sensuality, and fertility for those who petition me. Please state the reason for your visit. You are so relaxed. State the reason for your visit to Oshun. Listen to Oshun as you focus on your solar plexus. What do you see, feel, or sense? Continue to breathe deeply and slowly in and out. Thank Oshun for her guidance, her direction, her sweet waters, her divine energy. Bow in gratitude. Oshun welcomes you back anytime that you need to connect with her energy or to receive any guidance. You walk back towards the path covered with beautiful colored stones. You return back to your sacred place in nature. Become aware of the room you are in. Move your toes, move your legs, your arms. You can now open your eyes. You are renewed and recharged.